Ah, friggin' rights, boys. Friggin' got up early there and chooched a little bit of a outer perimeter layer of the black onto the parts that were decked and got a little bit of the spots of the oversprays, different shits or fucks. But it didn't turn out too bad at all. So I gotta friggin' take off and go to the dirty old DMV in accordance to, I'm not sure what happened to it, but old Flatty's license plate disappeared. So I don't know if somebody's fucking with me or what the deal is, but it's fucking snapped off. I guess I could have just did like my bumper and just fluttered away and cracked off or whatever, but can't be fucking towing different shit around like that, so I gotta go get a new plate. And anyways, we'll get that shit done, check the mail words, fuck around a little bitch. Look at all the fellas. What happened? For friggin' my snack, but yeah, ordered a truck cover thing from the Amazons there, but then I got a call from Diamond back, so we might be able to pick one of them up on a deal. And yeah, I guess they fucking noticed how I had 1560 pounds of fucking tiles on the tonneau cover. And then I was like, oh yeah, fucking, you know, much blurred or whatever, right? But anyways, yeah, so we'll fucking get that bullshit done, get back here, bolt the fucking bumper on. Gotta, you know, pull the truck in, get the tank all back up where it goes, bolt the bumper on, bolt the tank on, bolt the horns on, and then we can, you know, start hooking up the horns and shit. I might put that, you know, the actual hooking of everything up, because I'm a mind changer, so I'm terrible, eh? Because I don't know if it's the hash or the OCD terrible or the ADD, HDDs and shit like that, but yeah, I might just fucking wire wheel all that shit off and paint it pink for fuck's sake, eh? And fucking match the fucking paint antler chuchin color of the truck is right now. But anyways, we'll weasel the tank in there, fucking get some, probably have to fucking figure out the fittings before that. So at some point today, the bumper will be on the truck, I hope. Ordered another set of those flush mount lights and truck cover, so that should be here tomorrow or the next day. Him's gonna be awesome. Him's new bumper and shit on him. But anyways, we'll get this fucking mail checked and the DMV got to. Hopefully it's not an all day episodic. Oh shit, it's starting to freaking the rain, so we got a whole package of the deck nulls. We'll have to wait till we get back to Dantas what thirds are. Oh fuck. Dumping all my shits all over the words. Anyways. Not a big fan of the Federalskis behind me. Quit the game. Is this something that you're gonna have to get safetied every year, or what's the deal with that?
No. I don't think so. I have no idea.
Oh. How you doing? Oh, friggin' rights, we did it! Got the new trailer plate, for fuck's sakes. Yeah. Yeah. Let's daunt us what it sent us. Oh my goodness. All type of the decknels. Even a pig decknel. The corporate masters of America. Oh my goodness. Stick dick. Wood, concrete, steel, blood, sweat, tears. Zombie baby. Oh, mother lard. Hey, Chris Tiff, I found your channel last year and watch your movies every day. Your antics crack me up. Thanks for the voicemail. I'm not great on the phone. As promised, here's some decknels by two of my buddies. scam stickers. I think that's what it says. Scam stickers and Scrodezilla. Scrodezilla. And some for my old fab company. Stick Dick. Chooch it. Right on, man. Fucking Mooch's Grassyard's cool. Crazy fuck. Oh, come on. That's fucking, just fucking disgusting as fuck. A dirty, fucking, lumpy, fucking, disgusting, lumpy, fucking, wart-covered fucking panthaler. Oh, my fuck. What just fucking happened? A bunch of fucking other dinks? Fucking disgusting. Oh, man, a clear fucking dick. Oh, that's some fucked up shit, buddy. I like it. Terrible. Huh? Save the planet. Kill yourself. Perfect. That's the one right there. For the haters. Yeah. But, friggin' right, Smooch's Grassyard's cool there, buddy. Probably stick fucking panthaler ones on different shit. It's pretty awesome. A little bit disturbing. Take my part. How much for something? Friggin' right. Thanks, terrible. But how much for something? How much for something? I said, how much for something?
No.
I said, how much for something? A lot of dirty pickles, how much for something? Bring the tank back under there, cock around a little bitch, Maybe fucking wipe them down with a towel or something. Yeah. I don't know if I already told you or not, but I ordered a bunch of stuff. I ordered some same lights as the front, but back ones, and a cover, truck cover, and this like a little electronic fucking thing, tester type situation, kind of handy thing to have if you're dicked, but yeah, let's go put the plate on, we'll find a towel, and we'll stow pipe. I was able to snag a fucking towel from the old lady. Oh, dick. How about scent? Let's get some of the moisture off of it. So we need to find some good-sized washeners like that right there. Hey, go look in the fucking washener hoard. We got all fucking different kind of them. All right, we got a tandem set there. So that should prevention the new plate from just fucking crunch fuck cigarette button off of there. Ridiculous. That's the only thing that was holding the old plate on, eh? Couple wiggles, broken. So, do a little fucking, oh great. Inwood's customization here. Fuck, always something. Inwood's customization, that's the call this. Should be a little more batter. Yeah, I still got that hole in the tire. If it was right on the top, it's just a screw. If it was right on the top, I would just plug it myself. But that being on the sidewall there, probably just take that over to dirty old Joe's Discount Tires there. Sorry, have him take care of that. Probably a fucking $300 tire for fuck's sakes. Be fucking around, stabbing at it like a goof, you know what I mean? It's not rocket appliances, but just not too sure if the plug guy is going to work on the sidewall. You know what I mean? Just because I got a tire fucking machine doesn't make me a tire guy. Fucking nice spot to use the Rambus. Yeah, I should have built it with less floppy ends there. That's fucking ridiculous. Yeah. That's fucking, that's the weak spot right there, boys. One right there, one right there. Weak. Hey? Let's give her a little. Try that shit out. Gonna sandwich the moisture in there without some sort of the protection, right? But, anyways, just working out the fittings, right? Because once we get this bumper in there, there's gonna be a pain in the cock to get all the fittings into it. Into the air tank, that is. So I'll try to get 30% of that fucking done before we put it up there, so that fucking there's a struggle like an asshole for at least a little bit of it for a movie, you know what I mean? Don't want to fucking leave you guys with shit just happening into the accordulation, for fuck's sakes, that's no good. Who wants to watch that bullshit, right? So we'll struggle like an asshole with this for, you know, 7 or 8 fucking more days, and then fonger it out. But anyways, I got all type of the fittings here to figure out where the fuck they go and this and that, and my drawing, I can't find it, so I'll have to dig that out. Son of a bitch. Anyways,
the pipe.
Yeah, we friggin' did. Yeah, we did. So we just got the friggin' horns mounted there. I got the fittings and everything on there. I got the tank where it's gotta go. Got the friggin' the controller arsehole box friggin' on there. Just enough room, so I was gonna, you know what I mean, but fuck the wire, you know what I mean, so fuck, we're laughing there. I might have to find a couple plugs or something, we got one, but that's what we're coming up with for the son of a botchery. I'm gonna, instead of having like a hose coming out of the tank and going to this thing, I'm just gonna have this thing plugging right into the tank. So hopefully that'll give us more chooch, less restriction. Well, for sure, it'll give us more chooch and less restriction, but just got to make her fit. That's the only thing. So hopefully we can do that. But we got all the shit we can't reach sort of where it's got to go. We can reach, you know, those three assholes down there and stuff. And yeah, so I think we're ready to have a Prac Deuce install. So, Sant, if we can't swindle the Erd Lottie out into the Whitward. Of course, I use my Loctite fucking son of a bitch, Loctite 5452 for all the friggin' the air fittings. So friggin' rates for that. Big fan of the Loctite dick. Hey, cool, look at that. Pug one's friggin' Loctite matoons right there. Yeah, we did. It smells like the paint fumage in there, terrible. Wanna see if we can struggle like an asshole with the bumper on there? It'll be super fun. Something smells like something. You best. Look at those fucking quality sockets right there, boys. Hey? The edge of my friggin' socket. Fuck them out for yourself. Classy fucking fellas, eh? Yeah, we did, but, anyways, that should be just about the last time we gotta take them off. I mean, I know I should have done that whole fucking thing with it on the truck, fucking all that shit underneath, all the stuff underneath, paint it, everything, that whole spiel. Sand it, paint it, this, that, all that. Totally should have done it on the truck. Fucking idiot. What kind of fucking goof takes the bumper off the truck to build it? Paint it and fucking mount shit to it and stuff, eh? Fuck, ridiculous. But anyways, might as well get that hard tank mounted on there. Eh? Oh my goodness. It's really too bad I didn't have a hoist. Eh? I could have just held the tank up with magic and well, I got the bolts in and shit. Fuck, I should have. Maybe next time I'll put it up on the hoist and hold the tank up with magic, then put the bullets in. Then I don't have to lay on my back. I can do it up here like this and shit. Clearly. But, yeah. It's fucking on there, boys. Holy fuck. Couple scratches. Those are fins on that arse coal there. This guy here in the back there is fucking sharp on the bottom, but fucking right, boys. Fucking right. Yeah, we did. That looks fucking bad arse coal, if you fucking ask me. What do you think? Put the grill on? Fucking griddle on, boys? What do you think? I'm gonna put the fucking lights in too, but I can't seem to fucking find the screws that I had. For fuck's sakes! Man, why the fuck do I do such stupid shit? What are these the bolts for? Fuck's sakes. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Try not to fuck with me. Oh, I didn't find the ones I used before, but I grabbed a handful of the fucking next ones. Fucking rights, boys. Holy shit. I'm so happy. Fuck, I should put it up on the hoist, put my fucking license plate on, and then I wouldn't have to crouch down like this, for fuck's sakes. Absolutely awesome. Holy shit. Couldn't be happier with that, boys. Wow. Wow, does that ever look good. Holy shit. I am happy boy. Holy shit. Yeah, I thought I fucked up, but turns out, fuck, maybe not so bad, eh? Wow, is that ever decent? Skeet-a-laden-off like a skeet-a-laden-don-dee. Yeah, we fucking did.
It's supper time.
Look at what I did.
Well, that looks awesome.
Fucking right, eh? Mm-hmm. Isn't that fucking badass? Holy shit, now I want to go riding in Shifty. Terrible.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Fucking right, it looks awesome, man. Holy shit.
Can you spray the...
That's what I was thinking. I should fucking spray the griddle the same as the fucking... And then it's not different like that. You know what I mean? But still, I mean, once it... Fucking this and that. I want to get a different griddle anyway, or put, you know, some type of a mesh in behind there, you know. Big Dirty's griddle had that shit in. All the words. Of course, it was chrome, though. I don't want chrome one. Fuck's sake. But I was thinking about painting the dingleberries fucking red. Remember, it's a big secret.
Listen.
What do you mean?
Just have red floppy hooks?
Yeah. And the rest of the truck will be all black. Maybe the diff covers too. Something for something? Covers for something.
Right now.
Fuck the best one. I expect them. Probably looks better with the Frigna Snackner coating on it than fucking smooth paints anywords. For fuck's sake. But...
I'm in for something.
What's going on? What happened? How much for sunding? How much for sunding?
How much for sunding?
Gracie, no get no stick no more. Too stupid. Bite in half, swallow down neck, jam in neck, choke to death, in a sack in the river. Oh, friggin' rights, boys. Last time I mentioned about the friggin' the likes, we got like 1,600. I was like, oh, let's get 1,000. You got 1,600. I think we can get 2,000. Look at this fucking bumper, boys. Hey, what do you think? Fuck sakes, you sons of bitches. And then, yeah, we'll fucking get working on the back one here.
How much for nothing?
What happened? How much something?
We're going to get something.
You best.
Oh, fuck. Look at this Dodge dick. Nice parking job, bud. Oh, fuck, I apologize. Hey?
Second gen?
That's like a fourth or fifth gen. That's just garbage, that one. Probably 11th gen. A little deuce play.
Oh, how do you do? How do you do?
I like that terrible. How much are they?
$12. Fuck, get 17 of them.
I will once the kitchen's done.
They won't. Oh, soap dish for the kitchen.
I'll buy something when you buy something for the truck.
We'll have it?
One for one.
A blowsif for a showsif? Have a suckle for kitchen program?
Yeah.
Oh, they got little Rickham salt and pepper shakers.
Mm, I love them.
Oh, if you forgot the hash, go home.
Yeah. Some stuff for stew.
Oh, I only got some stew. I need some brown sugar and catsup. A little bit of catsup. Mumpy sauce, brown sugar. I would fucking snap if you fucking fed me that shit. Just fucking snap. There'd be all type of different reactions, eh? First you'd start out confused, like, what the fuck is that?
Is that crazy?
And then like, wait a fucking second, are you fucking with me? Some sort of funny joke.
And then right into the garbage.
Fucking fire out the fucking off the fire. Clean that up now, goof. See if I have it on the always on module. Then while we're in here walking around, we can see the fucking, you know, front and back of the truck. Friggin' rights. Keep an eye on the parking words. Oh, friggin' rights, we got somebody driving around. Saw it where he is on the map. Between Philadelphia and Connecticut. Oh, the guy's listening to music. Oh.
Come on.
That's hilarious. The guy's like bitching about the red light. And he's got his microphone turned on so you can hear him carrying on. Oh, there he goes. Fucking almost ran a guy over. So people will be able to watch us drive around like this. Eh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Here it's just fucking road snap raging. You just gotta find all the dicks with the green Irish coal onto them. Look at that.
Mm-hmm, that's cool.
It's like a fucking dead bee stuck all in it.
We should get one and try it.
You gotta get rid of this gum. Just put it in your purse? What? What? Can you put that in your purse?
Put it in your pocket.
What? What? I don't want to carry it. You got all kinds of stuff in there. I still think that I need some of those fucking dirty green things with the stuff into them on the oven. How much nothing? Why are you putting that in my cart? Fucking thing weighs like 9 million pounds and you just added a bunch more weight on it. Your cart's just fucking creaming down the aisle, you know?
Charlie?
Don't fucking blame me. You're the one whose fucking cart's creaming all over the place.
Oh.
Fuck. Are you really getting your fucking chihuahua on there, buds? That was an absolute chihuahua. Fucking cream caramels fucking muffin cake, things with caramel sauce on it with a loving kind. On special, $1.79.
I don't know if I can make those.
What the fuck are you talking about, B? Fuck am I getting you a whole $20,000 kitchen for if you can't even make a fucking box of fucking tasty fucking this things? She'll take her all back and fucking
back to Wilfred's kitchen. Eh? Dirty old Wilfred's kitchen. Eh? Welcome back to dirty old Wilfred's kitchen. I think I might want a couple of them. Only serves four, so that means only serves one. Eh? That means only serves one, B. B? Totally suck me on my underwear, Toad. Okay. It's just a small accident. It's a very small accident, not too bad. You bossing me? Hope that wasn't a boss.
Pardon?
I was just telling her that I hope it wasn't a boss. I thought she was bossing me. I hate that.
Plug clients,
little poostries?
Yeah.
Little poostry dupes?
Or donuts?
Ew. Oh, for fuck's sake. Am I even paying attention here? What do we got, boss? Are we fucking up? Holy shit, who's on the bagels? Who loves bagels terrible? Who loves bagels terrible? Who does? Holy fuck, it's downtown. Where the fuck we are there, bud? You can only grab two?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Hear that squelching bird? Fuck, I wish that was right inside my house. Eh? Squawk! Squawk! Fucking ridiculous. Like, it's winter as fuck. All their windows and doors are shut. You can still totally hear that bird fucking just wailing away, eh? Oh, fuck yeah. No wonder Polly Osterchuk fucking drinks. My goodness.
What happened?
Oh, fuck's sake, can you even saw it? Oh, I'm gonna have to get, figure out some fittings here, but you can saw it the friggin', the Y here's for there. I got the backs of the lights. Be able to Y here that bullshit up, blah, blah, blah. But we gotta get this thing here. Maybe that fucking thing there, up in there, not too much room. I might have to fucking lose the air conditioning, son of a bitch, and just find one out of something else when the time comes, sort of thing. You know, get a smaller one. Maybe even just fuck the air conditioning, son of a bitch. But yeah, it's friggin' turning out extra specially splendid Seffords. We'll see what kind of fittings we can get to make that work. Maybe we'll go something the friggin' Drolix decorate his hoard. Always something to cock over the program. Wouldn't be Inwood Customs, I suppose. Son of a bitch, I fucking found this piece too. I was like, oh, we're dicked because we want to fucking this and that and different things, but I found that and it doesn't fucking work. So, fuck, we might have to just go with the stoogey friggin' low chooch fucking volume stovepiper there. We should gird, I suppose, but friggin' rights, boys. I couldn't be friggin' happier with the way that it turned out. Friggin' right. Just look onto this friggin' thing, boys. Holy shit. Yeah, we friggin' did. Yeah, we friggin' did. I don't even know if you can. I don't even think you can sound the horns at all from the front, but. So, why don't you leave me a comment and let me know what you think of the fine new product, the look of the stovepipe and different things, And let's try to get this video over 2,000 likes, boys. How about them apples, eh? Beg my pardon. Just keep fucking finger banging that like button, boys. We love that kind. But anyway, let's check out a couple of these older vids. Why not fuck subscribe and let me know in the comments what you thought about the new look of the old shifty there. But anyway, boys, beg my pardon. Then we cheat. So you're going to the... Until tomorrow.
Don't let the watchers get you.